Good evening, I'm Brian Wilk. One person's in the hospital after a late night shooting. According to Erie Police, this happened just before midnight outside a bar in the 1800 block of Buffalo Road. When Erie Police arrived on scene, they found no victim, but later received a call from a local hospital for a 50-year-old man who was shot in the leg. Now, the victim told police he was trying to break up a fight between two men when one of them shot him. Erie Police are still investigating.